ကားချွေရဲ့တင်းကားရန်တိုက်ခိုက်ခဲ့သူရှင်ထပ်ပေါ်လာပါပြီ။သူမတော့ပဲခူးတိုင်းဝေါ်မြို့နေမှာမခက်ခက်အောင်ဖြစ်ပါလေ
။တိုက်ခန်းတကယ်ပါလို့ရန်ဝန်းသာပါတယ
်။ If you check the squad you see that I take many strikers because we need to risk more, we need to attack more, we need to score more goals.Obviously in Cambodia we play well, we play very good football, but we didn't score enough goals because we create chances and we didn't score and that's why the results not come. So that's why I select more attacking players, more strikers and I will try to find the best possible solution in attack because the team already play good football, just need to score more goals.Yeah, I want more time, but what can I do? Before SEA Games I will have enough time, but at the moment I will have maybe 5 days more comparing to AFF. It's not enough, but okay, it's better than nothing. So I will try everything possible in this short time to prepare the team the best possible way. And now already the team have the base, the basic from AFF tournament, so now we need to work only about the tactical aspect.To correct the mistakes from Cambodia tournament, especially the set piece against us, because we receive all the goals from corners, for example, and to score more goals because we create many chances and didn't score enough. So these two things we need to improve a lot, and this is our main target now in tactical aspect during the cup.Talk about this aspect.It's not under my control to talk about that. Of course, if you love your country, you need to support your team, that's all. No, I don't want to talk about that, but the only one thing is that these boys really deserve huge credit about their progress, about their hard work, so they really deserve bigger support.